Okay, we're gonna start with the Granite and the Typhoon, which are fixed up. Typhoon is on 6S. See what we can do.
I think it was the wheels against the body.
Go ahead, David. I guess not. That's a good jump, David. I know. There you are. Piece, I think. Let's go fly by with a Typhoon. Yeah, it's fast. It's only half throttle. It's just too fast on 6S. Hey, watch out for me too.
Yeah, you're
Okay, we got the Outcast. Outcast and Crater Nate S. Let's do this. Okay, he's right in the way. That's a good, easy double.
Can we ease right before the ramp?
It does. Okay, don't drive it anymore. The arm broke.
Oh, I would. No.
Battery came out, everything. Made a little nervous about that triple, but let's try it. Was that a triple? I don't even know, man. Much better landings today. That's all I care about. I can't see it. Oh, okay. Because of the tires, I like the Crater right now more.
I think that might have been the highest one. That was pretty high.
I don't know. Jumps. Damage report, rear diff. Probably ringer. This one, something wrong with the ESC. I don't know, it's arcing. This one survived LVC. Got a triple and triple backflip, I think. And this one, my son broke the rear control arm, I think. Right, David? Yeah. Okay, that's the damage report. Thank you for watching.